Mr. Wadia says that if he wants to compare funds using only returns, what time frame is the best one? 1 year, 5 years, or 10 years?
Depends. And I think you should take a combination of it. But I would say if I have to really evaluate a fund based on how well it has done, I would actually take two time periods. One is how it has done. So I will go to Value Research Online, try and look at the Sensex return, and try and pick a up cycle and try and pick a down cycle. And it may not be 1 year, 3 year, 5 year. There is a possibility that, you know, last up cycle is lingering for nearly 1.5 years. So I will take the performance in this, because my, you know, the real test of a fund is that how it has done in a falling market, in a steadily falling market, and how it has done in a steadily rising market, and overall. So whatever time period the fund sees, I would like to, you know, look at the complexion of the performance in both the phase of the market. If a fund falls little less than the others in a falling market and rises little more than others in a rising market, that I think is will be the dream fund. And it's not very hard to find that out.